Japanese team has not given Federer enough different looks. They're letting him zone in on that inside-out backhand return. You have to challenge Federer, give him different looks, make him pull the backhand, serve his body, play I formation. You're playing against the greatest player in history. You can't let him find his comfort zone or rhythm.